it's me. Drove it straight into a police officer. According to the New York Daily News, she plowed a stolen SUV into a cop and his squad car, called herself God as she was tased and sang Christian hymns while handcuffed. After they received reports of a stolen vehicle and engaged in a police chase in a Tulsa suburb. It abruptly came to an end when Buncey rammed the SUV into Officer James Matthew Stacy, who miraculously escaped with only minor injuries. Police surrounded the crashed vehicle when Buncey popped out from the sunroof screaming, quote,
"Don't fuck with me, fellas! Why can't you treat me? I would be treated by any stranger!
Officer, driving under the influence, resisting arrest, possession of a stolen vehicle, the list goes on.